Welcome to All My Malaysia English version. Today's video is an awareness video. We as Malaysians have ever proud to be Malaysians. Kindly subscribe for updates of exciting and informative videos. 5 reasons why we should be proud as Malaysians. Malaysia is for all Malaysians, regardless of race and religion, as well as foreigners who came here to earn a living. You are aware or not, but how many of you truly loved Malaysia as Malaysians? For me, every human being who is born in Malaysia, legally regardless of religion or race, they are a child of local origin, and that's what written in the constitution. But are everyone proud to be a child of Malaysia? Here I list out 5 reasons why we as Malaysians should or should be proud as Malaysians. The first is, as Malaysians, we are free to do anything. Foreigners say it as freedom, but the freedom given should not be abused. We should be proud because there are foreign countries that do not practice freedom like in Malaysia. So we should be proud as Malaysians. The second is freedom of religion. Unlike in other countries, we practice freedom of religion, although sometimes there are some disagreements, but we should be proud as Malaysians because we are free to practice religious practices without restrictions. Other countries should follow steps of Malaysia. Number 3 is all about food. We in Malaysia have various races, so we have the opportunity to enjoy various types of food. It seems that not many countries have food options like in Malaysia except Singapore. If I am not mistaken, we should be proud as Malaysians. We having thousands and one food varieties, sometimes we don't even know what to choose from, right? The fourth is infrastructure. We Malaysians are very lucky to have a government that always provides best infrastructures. If you look closely, developed countries, even like the USA, do not have the best transportation system like in Malaysia. We are really, really lucky. We should be proud as Malaysians. The fifth is people of various races who live in harmony and help each other. We should be really, really proud because Malaysia is a country that should be followed by other countries, such as the USA. Despite the diversity of society, but its people are not as harmonious as Malaysia. So we should be proud to be Malaysian. So let us make and maintain Malaysia as an example country to other countries that have issues of social diversity. Whatever differences we have, we push aside and live as brothers and sisters, so that Malaysia will always be peaceful and harmonious. Okay guys, hopefully members can like, share and subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you so much and see you in next video.